Congratulations, your YouTube channel Life with Light has been accepted into the YouTube Partner Program and is now able to monetize on YouTube. We did it! Good morning, welcome back to my channel. So for today, we're just gonna do a little day in my life vlog. But I have a very special announcement in this vlog. As you can see in the thumbnail, we have been monetized officially. And I will tell you a very useful hack later how I got monetized really early within 48 hours. So if you wanna know how I did that, stay tuned.
Meanwhile,
let me just show you how messy the house is right now. The table is so messy. Lights, toys are just littered in the floor. Bottles and just random stuff in the sofa. The bed is a mess. Many clothes to wash today. Hello, say hi, Len. Hi, everybody. He's actually here because nakuha na siya nako kay. I'm going to wash the dishes. Oh my goodness. You know, this is life. My life unfiltered. Not every time the house is clean and tidy and arranged, especially if you have a child. Hopefully, you are gonna be with me today. We're gonna try to clean this mess up. And Light will be here with us just to watch and observe. Because that's his job, to watch and observe. Yes!
It's the end of the weekend, but I still wanna turn up. Yeah, I still wanna turn up. All I want is to go.
2,000 years later.
I'm done washing the dishes, as you can see. Malumos na ang akong dyeing rack because daghan kay kong gihugas ang plato. Gonna wait for those to dry. I'm waiting for this because someone is already hungry. So I'm just waiting for this milk to cool down. So I have to pause for a little bit because Light is already annoyed. He was already bored just sitting down and watching me washing the dishes. And I think he's also sleepy na, so I need to sort him out first before I can continue with my chores. So now that Light is finally asleep, taking his nap, I can finish my chores. I'm gonna clean the surfaces in the kitchen very quickly with this one. I like this one, it has an apple scent, not a very strong scent, and almost finished as you can see.
I still wanna turn up. All I want is to go again, but you ain't picking your phone up. Why you messing my head up? Any night, any day, let me take you away. All I need is just saying yeah, 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 yeah. Better nights, better days.
Alright, hi guys! So I'm already sitting down after all of that. And I just wanna sit down for a bit and talk about the monetization process for my channel. Last Sunday, my channel reached 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 subscribers officially. So when I saw that, I immediately applied for the YouTube monetization or for the YouTube to review my channel. First two steps are very quick. It's the last step, the third step, which will require a bit of time for YouTube to review and approve your channel for monetization. So what I did is I searched some videos on YouTube, maybe what ways we can do to kind of make the process a little bit faster. So I found some videos saying that if you do this hack, you will be approved in less than 48 hours. Some of the YouTubers that I saw actually got monetized or approved for monetization within the day. But for my experience, I got approved in less than 48 hours. So Sunday, I applied and then I received the official email from YouTube Tuesday morning. So less than 48 hours, I would say. What did I do? I went to my YouTube Creator Studio and found the feedback on the left hand side of the screen. You will find it in the bottom part. Basically, you just need to send a feedback to the YouTube team, and it's not a negative feedback, it's just you kind of saying, hey YouTube team, I have recently reached 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 subscribers as requirements, and I am now waiting for approval for monetization. So let me know if you have any more questions, or let me know if there's anything else that I can do. So you can just type those on the feedback and then send some screenshots on your channel name, you know, 4,000 watch hours, 1,000 subscribers, you highlight it, and it is in the last 365 days, which is the requirement. And then they said that if you do that, a separate department would actually take care of those feedbacks, and that will kind of help your channel to be more on the priority area for approval. So I don't know if that's true, but it worked for me. So if you are a small YouTuber like me, or if you're not a small YouTuber, you are kind of, you know, just curious about how YouTube works, especially in the monetization part, so that's basically how you can make the process faster. Before I end this vlog, I just want to say thank you so much guys for subscribing and watching my vlogs. I know that I still have a lot of things to improve on, and I do have so many things to show you guys, but sometimes I just can't plan ahead. So it takes a lot of learning to do this kind of career. I'm not really full-time on YouTube just yet, because I'm just on maternity leave. I'm really, really happy. So thank you so much guys, and I hope that you watch my future vlogs. So I will see you in my next vlog. Bye bye.